Laura, you had a two-dog eye wipe.
I did, yeah.
And Derek, you had a three-dog eye wipe.
I did, yes, yeah.
Good morning, Tim.
Morning, Heather.
You must be delighted to be here on the second day of the championship.
Absolutely over the moon, Heather. Really over the moon, especially for the dog.
Again, Barry, how
morning,
are you feeling
Heather.
This morning?
Still nervous. I mean, the nerves did settle down after I had a couple of nice retrieves yesterday.
I think, from my point of view, I think, and saying as Peter was with me for 23 years, I think he did a marvellous job. And not only that, we forget the other beat keepers as well. You know, they put a lot of work in behind the scenes, blanking woods out to get birds the way we wanted them.
We are so excited to be here. This is wonderful. It's our first time to come. It's our first time to come to the UK.
They're doing the championship with Bruce. How are you going? How are you both feeling?
Well, I'm feeling pretty confident. Bruce has had a good season. I've enjoyed his work.
Good on.
You had an eye wipe, I believe, first day?
First day, yeah. First day in the first round. So, yeah.
All to play for.
All to play for.
I have to say I'm on top of the world. It's the most amazing feeling. It has been all 3 days.
How are you feeling?
Absolutely excited and nervous, and it's just an honour to be here.
Through to the third day. How's the championship going for you so far?
I've enjoyed it, and we're just hanging on in there.
Tess, last time you were here, you won the championship at Windsor.
Yeah,
it remember was, that well?
I remembered it extremely well, yes. And just standing here and just brings back so many fantastic memories.
Third day of the championship at Windsor. Yeah. How are the nerves holding up?
Oh, they're all right, thank you, at the moment, anyway.
You pleased with your dog's performance so far?
Yeah, very pleased, yes.
And retriever champion for 2014 is field trial champion, saxophone, brown ale of Lincoln.
First time you've won this, is it?